Today, great. My guest is a man that you all know and love. Steve Harvey, let's talk about Wisdom of the Crowd. So it's a show about a genius entrepreneur, played by Jeremy Piven, and I play his ex-wife. He creates an app, a crime-solving app that I couldn't believe doesn't really exist yet, but I think it would sort of interfere with real, you know, investigations, because I think it's a genius idea. But basically, we lost our daughter to a murder 2 years ago, and I play a politician, a good one, an honest one. And we sort of are at odds because I don't want to keep rehashing this and trying to figure out who solved her murder when I actually think that we have the killer in prison. So there's a lot of drama, but there's also a lot of love and heart, and which is what drew me to the project.
Well.
Yeah. I hope that made some sense.
The show sounds great.
Yeah.
But you're really interesting.
I'm interesting?
No, really, because I love people like me and you. See, when people like me and you make it, it gives a lot of people hope. Because, you know, look, you said you didn't go to college, you had kids early. I was homeless, lived in a car for 3 years, flunked out of school, studied severely. And we both sitting up here and we from Cleveland. No, really. I mean, really, you gotta look at it that way. That's an amazing blessing. A lot of people don't know what that shot is. You gotta think about it sometimes. You just gotta put it in perspective. But I love you though. You're a fabulous person. And you're helping so many people.
I'm trying.
And thanks for doing that big stuff up in Cleveland, girl.
Yeah.
Well, I love you.
I love you.
Thank you for coming.
Very much.
Very good.